Λέγε, ορθώς. Έτοιμος. Πρόσεχε. Πρόσεχε. Βούλομαι. Πρόσταγμα.
Πρόσταγμα. Λέγε. Βούλομαι.
Ετοίμος.
I didn't realize we were getting attacked down there. Sending my troops down.
I hate the villagers like stop working when they get hit by one pebble.
Yeah.
Oh my god.
Undermine.
Πρόσταγμα, ναι, βούλομαι, ναι, έστω, μάλιστα.
Έτοιμος, έστω. Έτοιμος. Πρόσεχε, έστω, έστω. Πρόσεχε, έστω. Λέγε.
Πρόσεχε, λέγε. Ναι. Πρόσταγμα. Βούλομε.
Λέγε.
Ναι.
Έτοιμος. Εισβολή. Πρόσταγμα. Λέγε. Έστω.
Έτοιμη.
Λέγε, πάλι. Πρόσεχε. Πρόσεχε. Ετοίμος. Βούλωμε. Πρόσταγμα. Λέγε πάνω. Λέγε.
Ενηλυρευτής.
Πρόσεχε.
Πρόσεχε. Ναι, έστω. Ναι, μάλιστα. Βούλωμε. Έστω, μάλιστα. Βούλωμε. Ναι.
Πρόσταγμα. Πρόσεχε, έστω, μάλιστα. Πρόσταγμα, έτοιμο πάνω. Βούλωμε. Πρόσταγμα. Βούλωμε.
I'm actually feeling decent. Will they crush that soon? Who knows? Oh, they're attacking the top one now. I'm gonna pull some troops up. Oh, never mind.
Storage pit.
Where?
Is it in front of our wall? My wall.
Oh.
At the bottom. We had to kill it.
Πρόσεχε.
Alright, I gotta save up a little bit of food. Get to the heroic age. I don't know what purple's doing. They're just killing their units. Oh, there's the other team. Looks like they're ready to attack, actually. Unlike purple. Oh, maybe not. They keep going to that corner like they think they can get through right there. Oh, he used his firing arm thingy. What, they did build a marker right there? You see that?
Yeah.
Man, they're really taunting us here. I definitely already feel better about this. Fall back! I was trying to take out that town center.
Προσταγμα. Your Sentry Towers are really going at it.
Yeah, they're spotting them. They're calling them people out. They had a big army up top. I don't even know if they're going to attack. Probably not. I'm doing pretty well this time around, I feel like. I just realized that, like, I was like, why? Like, normally when you build, like, when you play Greek and you build, like, a hero, it doesn't let you build it anymore, and I forgot that we had that no build limit thing on. So I was like, why is it not, like, showing up red that I can just build as many Hercules as I want? Oh my god, these meteors are hitting us hard. Lightning storming them. Hitting them hard. I can play that game too. Yeah, I've got like three Odysseuses because I didn't realize that it didn't max it out. Oh, they did. Here is a Ragnarok. Again. They did that last time too. Pretty much wrecked us. Oh my god, my fortress has 18 health. No! Do you have any food extra?
Yeah.
Sweet. I'm just spewing people out like crazy. I think we can clear these guys out, that we'll be okay. Maybe. Sky Pashes is gone.
Yeah.
Purple's got a big Norse army coming in here soon. Thank you. They're attacking the top. I'm sending out my people to try to I'm gonna distract them here a little bit. I'm taking out their villagers. Rebuild.
Move our troops up to the front a little bit.
Okay.
We don't want to get stuck on. Kind of hung them up a little bit.
They're attacking the top. They're through the top. I'll send my troops up to the top and try to hold. Titan. I actually wasn't even thinking about the Titan.
Spiritus back. This is when my guys try to get it to the heroes.
I'm building heroes right now. I like how we beefed up the bottom and they just stopped.
Yeah. They're like, nope, going through the top. Plan two.
Oh, this Titan's dead. Oh, they're attacking the bottom again, aren't they? No, oh, they're doing a split attack, I think. No, maybe not. Maybe it's just this one random guy. Oh, no, here they come. I forgot about those mirror towers. We might be running out of trees soon. After that, I'm just going to be relying on the market.
Πρόσταγμα.
I think the max population thing is really helpful. Like, without that, I don't think we'd be able to, just like before. It really gives us enough time to build up a decent-sized army. Man, we're pushing them back. Look at us go. Purple's got a pretty big army coming.
Prostagma,
I got this one town center taken out here in front of our gate, our bottom gate. But you're pretty much taking out yellow, so. Purple and green are attacking the top gate, but they're just walking right through the gate. Oh, I just realized the gate's gone. If this doesn't prove anything, it proves deforestation is real. I'm on my last forest. And you're just walking right through yellow. They even putting up a fight? I think it's crazy that Medusas can just freeze other myth units. Cannot wait to see how many units we've produced. It is gonna be some fierce. I've just been trying to push out of our top gate and I just can't do it. Like, I mean, I'm holding the top gate, but it's just like, literally as soon as I start walking away, it's like another army is coming. Yeah, now that yellow's gone, that's a help, but the Norse guys are attacking a lot more now. Definitely increasing their frequency. By the time I take out blue, the other two Norse guys have already come back and... are the Egyptians. I thought they were just letting you walk around their base. At least you're able just to focus on attacking. My infantry units just die so fast. I mean, I feel like my archers stay alive for at least a little while, but I mean, like, my infantry guys just get wrecked every single fight.
The north probably just spamming out that war line. This is gonna get some infantry.
Yeah.
The shield guy with the long sword, whatever he is. That's what the Egyptians are doing the same thing to.
Well, it seems like you've diverted Blue's attention.
Yeah.
Apparently they don't like it when they're attacked. You already used your Titan? No. You just used it?
Yeah,
mine's almost done. I've only had 5 villagers on it this whole time. I wonder why they don't build theirs.
One did,
yeah.
Egyptian. Yep. He's gonna be cranking out those anti-infantry units so fast. It's like a steady stream.
Thank you. They definitely do build more houses. He has 12 houses. Nothing too crazy, but...
Kind of assume the AI still dead.
Yeah. Like you're building a wonder? What's up?
AI sent a catapult way out of their way to come snipe my town center I'm trying to build. Being jerks.
They're going all out. I've been otherwise just pretty much ignoring my Titan. While I walked all through green, they barely even ignored me, so I just kept attacking the gate.
Mm-hmm.
Λέγε προσταγματός. Βούλο. Βούλο. Λέγε εισμάχην. Πρόσταγμα.
Πρόσεχε.
Λέγε. Βούλο. Έτοιμος. Ορθός. Όρο. Έτοιμος. Πρόσταγμα. Ορθός.
Έτοιμος.
Πρόσταγμα.
Λέγε.
Έτοιμος. Έτοιμος. Λέγε.
Έτσι, μάλιστα. Πρόσεχε. Βούλομαι.
Λέγε.
Μάλιστα. Πρόσεχε.
Λέγε. Θόρο.
Έτοιμος.
Where are they hanging out at?
I don't know. Oh, up the top. Right.
Yeah.
Here.
Yeah, let's see it. It's pretty interesting that they did build over 10 houses, but they didn't go like super crazy.
Yeah.
I'm not saying the AI in this game isn't like the best AI I've ever seen, but it's been kind of shaky sometimes. Well, that was pretty easy, though. Yeah, that whole heroic to mythic age transition for me was really bad.
One is the meteor and then two Ragnaroks.
Yeah, I thought that was it.
That was rough. I was just like constantly just throwing it into the grinder.
Yeah, that's what I was doing. I was spewing them out so fast, like, I mean, I had everything and just going full speed. Like, I had just researched, like, the quicker upgrades, too, like, the quicker training or whatever. And I was, like, just spewing them out. I couldn't keep up. Like, I was literally, like, I had 39 people on food. I still do have 39 on food, and I still couldn't keep up with my food supply. Like,
yeah. I was able to drain on me.
Λέγε.
Πρόσεχε. Έστω.
Holy crap. Let's check out these stats, though. Like, oh my gosh. I got my economy up and going. Yeah. I got 135,000 gold. And there was times where I was struggling with gold, too. Really struggling with food, though. Military, 1,300 units. I lost almost 1,300 units, too. Yeah, that was intense.
Yeah, you definitely throw more men in the grinder.
I told you, I was just spewing them out. I probably had like 12 buildings nonstop just producing the entire time. Like, even when you were sieging, I was still at, like, I still couldn't keep up with my population. I was just like, they kept attacking like all three of them at the top gate. You can definitely tell you were the sieger, though. You had 149 of those buildings you took out.
Yeah.
I can't believe I produced that many units. That's crazy.
400 Myrmidons.
I had 28 Medusas.
I didn't even build 50 units.
I went down an entire archer path, like, because Zeus has an option for all three of his trees to have, like, a ranged unit. Uh-huh. So I was like, I'm just going to do that.
I was so much on walls and defense for so long.
The timeline looks crazy. It's like you can tell where the dips happen. Like that lightning storm in my timeline, like directly correlates to whenever they were rushing with whenever they did that meteor. Like that meteor happened
at the power at that point.
Yeah. Like you can just see the ups and downs that we went through. Just like we kept getting hit. That Ragnaros wave had to have been around 40 minutes or whatever, whenever that next plummet happened.
They pushed him outside the wall. I kind of jumped up. They didn't have to focus so much on running villagers everywhere.
Are you still on the score screen?
Yeah.
If you go to like the timeline, you go to like military units. Look at purple, like at 30 minutes in. Holy crap! Oh. And like you can see how it directly correlates to us just dropping.
Purple and green. That's when they did the Ragnarok.
Yeah.
Jumped there. Yeah. Man, if they'd have done them both like just a little bit closer together.
We would have been dead.
They're only like a minute apart, but that minute sure saved us.
Yeah, that was rough. I feel like that was such a more even fight than versing two titans, even though. I mean, the only thing that makes it harder than, like, the only thing that, like, would almost make it harder than two titans is just the fact that there's four of them, so they can, like, split, like,
Like, and they get more god powers.
And they can throw them all on us.
I was actually pretty amazed how they actually did that together like that. Like, they coordinated it pretty good.
Yeah, Meteor the two Ragnarok.
Yeah. I can't believe we held that line, though. Lost all our walls and everything. I thought for sure they're gonna just start like, cause I was just thinking like, if even like 10 of them get through, like even if 10 of them just like would have walked past us and got into our bases, like it would have just terrorized my economy. Like I would have had to pull people away from that area, and then they would have been able to push even harder. Like
I had to build a couple palaces in my base to keep them from pushing down into it. They tried a little bit.
Yeah, if they would have just barely, like, if one of their callers just would have just skipped us fighting in that little gap and just rushed us, that would have been rough.
Yeah. We had the first forces. I literally had, like, all my buildings rally point go into a sky passage, and I was just sitting at that one passage, just unload.
Yeah.
The guys are just like, oh, we're here, oh my god! Surrounded.
If that battle went on much longer, though, it would have been pretty interesting, because we would have had to, like, I would have had to start selling stuff for wood.
Yeah. I sold some stuff in the mid game there.
I ended up with a pretty decent amount towards the end, but that fighting would have went on much longer, definitely would have been out of wood.